Hi, Heather Lamanti here with Black Diamond Paranormal Society. We're here at Bluefield State College in Bluefield, West Virginia, at Mahood Hall. According to client Jerry Connor, this is one of the oldest buildings on the campus. It used to serve as a dormitory, but is now home to the business offices. But it's currently being renovated, so there's no offices there right now. But apparently there have been some reports of some activity in Mahood Hall. On the first floor, a professor saw a girl studying in one of the rooms here at about 3 o'clock in the morning, realizing what time it was. He looked again, and she was not there. Also, in the basement, there are also reports of some activity there, and those are the two big hot spots that we're going to be checking out today. Hopefully we'll see something somewhere and get some evidence of something here at the hospital.